joking seriously here. I mean, I always feel this pressure of being a strong and independent icon of womanhood and not making look like my whole life is revolving around some guy. But loving someone and being loved means so much to me. I always make fun of it and stuff. But isn't everything we're doing in life a way to be loved a little more?
Mm-hmm. Yeah. I don't know. Sometimes I dream about being a good father and a good husband. And sometimes that feels really close. But then other times, it seems silly, like it would ruin my whole life. And it's not just a fear of commitment or that I'm incapable of caring or loving, because I can. It's just that if I'm totally honest with myself, I think I'd rather die knowing that I was really good at something, that I had excelled in some way, than that I'd just been in a nice, caring relationship.
Yeah. But I had worked for this older man, and once he told me that he had spent all of his life thinking about his career and his work, and he was 52, and it suddenly struck him that he had never really given anything of himself. His life was for no one and nothing. He was almost crying saying that. You know, I believe if there's any kind of God, it wouldn't be in any of us. Not you or me, but just this little space in between. If there's any kind of magic in this world, it must be in the attempt of understanding someone, sharing something. I know, it's almost impossible to succeed, but who cares, really? The answer must be in the attempt.